Okoye.
Nice.
That huge head kick was blocked. Oh, another good body shot. Joey's really starting to do some damage.
Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
And that jab's really effective. Ortega gets caught with that left.
Under 3 minutes.
Good counter.
Back and forth battle. Man, Joey's connecting with those punches.
Oh, okay.
Good block to the elbow. He's got over under. Solid knee from the clinch by Poirier.
What's the UFC that great style?
I don't know.
From the top.
Big right hand. Huge right hand. Oh, some heavy shots from the top. Vicious shots to the body.
Again to the body.
Oh, brutal ground and pound.
That's a huge left. Continues to score with his strikes.
He missed that kick.
And there's a nice strike by Ortega.
Staying right out of harm's way. And he caught him again.
He lands an excellent combination.
Nice front kick to the body.
Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. Great right.
Poirier gets hit with the kick.
Excellent head movement. Oh, nice single. Look at that.
Postured up.
Big body punch.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side. Good ground and pound to the body by Poirier. He's back up.
Tagged him.
Under three now.
In the clinch.
Good uppercut.
Again with that uppercut.
Good defense as he blocks the knee to the body.
Beautiful trip. He's looking for the dart strokes. He's got to rotate his body. Locks it into position. And he pops out of the darts.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Solid ground and pound to the body by Ortega.
Who will impose their will from the clinch?
Nice knee.
Good battle inside.
Ortega's pummeled in that underhook.
He's got those double underhooks, Mike. And notice how he's got it right on the floating rib. He's got his hands connected.
Good jab.
Oh!
Nice job slipping the punch. Looking for the single.
Poirier gets caught by the head kick.
Joe, he has eaten so many jabs that now his left eye's starting to swell up.
They are caught for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Dustin Poirier's cut has the concern of his corner. The doctor might take a look at it.
They should be concerned. That is a nasty cut.
Third round. Joe, these guys are going at it. This has been a pretty good fight.
This has been a pretty good fight. They're really getting after it.
Poirier with a good punch. Looking for the single.
Oh, and down.
Poirier with the punch that connects. Joe, they always say the most underutilized weapon in MMA is the jab, but not for him.
Poirier with a nice straight right to the body.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent. Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Quick slip to the right. Man, you can see the effects of those kicks. His left thigh is really starting to bruise.
Oh, he's hurt.
Strong jab.
Huge uppercut misses. Oh, head kick. Big straight punch.
Ortega caught by that solid uppercut. Great job blocking that punch. Lot of time to work. That takedown attempt. And he's tripped and put on his back. Strong elbow to the head by Ortega. Half guard.
Good shot to the head.
Joe, they get up. That's a solid punch by Poirier. Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, head kick.
Ortega with a big leg kick.
Caught him with a punch.
Nice slip.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Nice jab. Good job blocking the punch. He scores with the knee. He connects with the straight right.
Oh! Straight punch. Great head kick. Oh. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
That left hand had knockout written all over.
Look at this. Takedown. Got a reverse triangle here.
That's the end of round three.
starting to get worse. He's got a clinch.
Poirier with the solid knee from the clinch.
Oh, that's a vicious knee.
Big
oh, nice knee.
Yeah, I just beat his Poirier of Ortega. I hurt it Gabriel's. I gave him the Amanatov treatment.